around for the British Royal Team of George Wynn in a time of 38.